When I came here and I was struggling and suffering, and I remember wanting to quit and reaching out to Professor Takaki, and he was like, just remember to start with their stories, your students, and like always start there. So that's always where I start. We start with acrostic poems. Write a acrostic poem about yourself, incorporating aspects of, you know, your identity, your cultural autobiography. That's it. Your likes, dislikes. You get a sense of who is in the room.